She is in charge of web page design and inside sales. Today we are in the warehouse. We will be talking about the modular capabilities of Waterweed. Thank you and enjoy. Leah is holding what we call a master hoop. We call it a master hoop because it has retractable arms. These retractable arms allow you to add additional weed hoops to the fish attracting device. Leah is holding the master hoop we showed you earlier. We have attached two hoops on the side without grass for demonstration purposes. The lower hoop is just a standard hoop without a float on. This is not just a piece of metal with a hole drilled through.
I've done a lot of research to determine the weight required to properly suspend a hoop. You don't want to put too much weight on it. Obviously, you don't want too little weight because it'll float off. It requires one bar per hoop with a float on it. Therefore, it would take three of these bars to properly suspend this fish attracting device right here. And you can see how small this is, three of these to sink this big device. You can see with Leah and Morgan there how big that is, and this is the perfect weight for doing that.
As an introductory offer, you can get the four hoops, the three weights, and the cord required for $99. You contact us through phone, email, or check out h2oweed.com. As you can see, we have lots of inventory here.